Hello, welcome back with one more sentence correction question. I'm Hasan Raja. Here we go. Sentence begins, according to a study published by Dr. Myrna Weissman, only 1% of Americans born before 95 had suffered major depression by the age of 75. Of those born since 1955, 6% had become depressed by age 24. Okay, so here two past perfect tense, right? So this is one and this is second. So it seems incorrect. So let's have B, C, D, E. B says, only 1% of Americans born before 95 suffer, right? So here we have subject 1%. It is suffer, it must be suffers. So clearly out. C, of American borns before 95, only 1% of them have suffered major depression by age 75, but 6% of those born since 1955 do by the age of 20, so 24. So here the whole sentence is meaningless, right? Because it does not give any meaning. 6% of those born since 95 do by the age of 24, so C, out. D, major depression is suffered by the age of 75. So C, depression is suffered by age. So here, incorrect passive form, actually, age suffer major depression. That's a correct sense, right? So D also out. E, American born before 1905 suffer major depression by the age of 75 only 1% of the time, but 6% of those born since 1955 did so by age 24. Same here, it says suffer, it says did not did. So these two tenses are not parallel, even meaning is not very clear. So there are a lot of other words that have problem. So E out, it's mean A is better choice. Why? Because of had, though it's not that much good, but if we have to choose out of these five, of course A seems the best.